What's up, you guys? Welcome to Media Blitz, our channel dedicated to the love and obsession of all things pop culture. I'm your host, Jeffrey.
We're called Bobby.
And in this video, we're reacting to Paramount Plus Super Bowl ad. Stay tuned. Guys, welcome back to Media Blitz, and like we already said, we're reacting to a Paramount Plus Super Bowl ad.
Yes, something.
A little different. I thought it was hilarious. If you guys haven't seen it, I think you'll get a little laugh at it. But first, if you're not already subscribed to @MediaBlitz727 here on YouTube, hit that button right down below.
And don't forget to ring that bell so you're notified of all our future upcoming content.
All right, so welcome back. We got the tablet, we got the headphones.
Yep.
Bobby has no idea what we're about to react to, so let's dive right on into that.
Dive on in. Ready?
All right.
You ready? You ready? We're all ready.
Let's do this. So we're going to get to watching this Super Bowl ad in 3, 2, 1.
On Paramount Mountain, the stakes get higher.
What the?
I mean, I can't get that thing up there.
You think you haven't seen this,
football,
right?
Uh-huh. Recent time.
What about a football? Ted?
What the? Yeah.
We throw the child.
Gutsy
calls. What?
Everybody for Paramount Plus. I love it.
Throw him.
Hey, do you want an immunity idol?
What? You can't throw a child.
Lattimore, shut your face.
Shut your face.
Unless you prefer to freeze to death.
I'm not going to throw a kid.
Not built for the moment, I see. Fine. I'll throw him.
Throw the child.
Creed.
Creed.
Watch and
learn. Dang, he's cool.
It's the fifth quarter, and we need a hole-in-one before the seventh inning stretch. Be brave.
Yes. Yes, get it. Get it.
I just threw him higher.
Come on.
To a place where we won't freeze.
Fucking dangle, bro.
He just threw me high. I'm good.
So close.
How are we gonna get up there?
Now, if there were only someone made of pigskin.
Bingo.
No day.
What the? No.
So, like I said, I just wanted to do a little bit something different on this channel, react to something really, really funny.
Yeah.
And I thought this Super Bowl ad was extremely funny, and I thought you'd get a kick out of it.
That's the fun. Oh my god.
Right? I thought you guys would get a kick out of it if you haven't seen it already. if you're not already subscribed to @MediaBlitz727, hit that button right down below.
And ring that bell to stay notified of all of our future content.
Yep, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.